Una good morning, my country people. Now still the plenty many jagbajastic nonsense where our leaders they do for this country called Nigeria. Now I'm still want to talk about so. For Egbuluka TV, the person where they talk to you now, ABO, AKA African Megascare, on a happy independence, my fellow Nigerians. Although we never get independence for this country, but we they use today remember. So we don't spend 60 years without good roads. So we don't spend 60 years without good hospitals. So we don't spend 60 years without good educational system in this country. So we don't spend 60 years. So we never fit get steady electricity for this country. If you doubt me, I they always talk and say this 60 years, we never get independent, although we don't get independence, but we never get independent for this country. If we don't get independent, why be say our country still they borrow money for other countries? And like say then they borrow this money, say then they use and work, if for good. But if they borrow this money, we know they see the work. Then they borrow this money, the hospital still there like that. Then go still go borrow again. The schools are still like that, the way they are. Then go still go borrow. See Abuja to Lokoja Road, it's still like that. From Ajokuta to Itobe, go and see the road. And we are still borrowing money. Things are not changing. No steady electricity in this country. And we are still borrowing money. My brother, the only thing we go give us independence for this country, because you see what they happen for this country. Now, padi government, they go on for this country. Go and chop your own, and they do for this country. Sharing of money that is meant for development, and they do for this country. And they call on you, the masses, all of us, let us unite together. Drop sentiments aside. If you and person they pray for the same church, no mean say you go to support them when they do bad thing. And they always talk them. The person where you they support, well, because say you and they pray for the same mosque. In children and your children, they go the same school. You and I'm not the same hospital and they use. We could drop sentiment aside. We could unite. Say you and person they pray for the same mosque. It no mean saying they do wrong thing, you go to support them. Because as you and they pray for the same one, only have must join on that together. In children, they are another school. Better school for abroad self. But you, your children, they struggle with the school where them don't destroy for this country. Mok we unite together, oh masses of Nigeria. Are they call on now? Mok we unite. Are they encourage everybody? Go and get your PVC. Try and go and get this your PVC. Get your PVC. Because this is the only thing where we go use the independent for this country. Because by the time we vote out this bad leadership, this party government, and bring in visionary leadership, and bring in leadership that is ready to develop this country, you and I don't get independent like that. We don't get independent with that. Because you see, for us to get independent for this country, now you and me go do it. And if we don't do them, these our leaders go see they use our head. We go see they support them blindly. I beg we no support them at all. Because if you check the way we Nigeria did now, you're not supposed to support these our leaders now, these our current leaders. Because my brother, they know they try. They know they try. They know they try. I beg, masses, look we come together. Look we come together. Look we show these our bad leaders and say we get sense. I beg, share this message round and beg your friends to subscribe. Let this message go round, because we need to get this message round so that we can come together. Thank you very much.